Can you guys hear me? You guys can? Okay, that's good. Okay, hold on, I gotta grab my sponges. That bottle's full of paste. Yeah, so I'm gonna use these and Ajax. Hey guys. I'm using my mic, so sorry if it's loud or sorry if you can barely hear me. I don't know how it is, but. It's been forever since I've gone live. It's crazy. These sponges are so dense. Yeah, it's been a while. This is lavender pine salt and regular pine salt. So, how has everyone been? Happy Friday. Face reveal. I have some pictures on my account, but it's for like, it's in my highlights, but it's for close friends, but I can add you to my close friends list so you can see. I'm good. I was off work today, so I went shopping. I went to sushi with my family. I cleaned. And I recorded some videos, so it's been a good day. All right, I'm gonna add some Ajax. Hey, powdery crunches. Miss you. Watching Love is Blind. I watched that too. Like the first episode, like I was laughing so hard. I'm like, what the heck is this? And then I actually really ended up liking it. Thank you. The liquid is lavender pine salt and regular pine salt. Smells so good. Hey, Lissa. I'm glad you're here. I use lavender pine salt and regular pine salt. Oh, I wanted to watch that show, The Trials of Gabriel. I was wanting to get into that. What's that one show, like Don't Fuck with Cats or something? Has anyone watched that one? I watched like the first 2 minutes and then I stopped. But I do want to get into it. I heard it was really good. These are the Walmart sponges, and these are brand new. I don't know, they feel weird though. They feel like super dense. Like I'm really trying hard to squeeze them right now. It's interesting. Have to try it. My mom watched it and she's like, you have to watch it. So I gotta watch it. But I was hooked on the Outlander for like a while. I started an episode and then I got hooked on it. And I don't even like those types of shows either, but the Outlander, oh my god. That guy, that Scotty Hottie. Damn. Tomorrow I planned an outing with some of my students to go to a play tomorrow. So tomorrow I'm taking a few students to a play. Yeah, I like the Outlander. It was really good. But I haven't read any of the books. I just watched the show. Hey, Natalie. These are some thick babies. I wish I knew you were live when it started. Yeah, I just hopped on. Like, I think I'm gonna go live. I hate squeezing in like thick paste like this. I find it so annoying. But you know what? I'm gonna go grab some more lavender pine salt. I'll be right back. All right. Oh, that's big boy. This sponge isn't gonna last. So you guys, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. I'm pretty stoked on it. And I can't wait to send some stuff to somebody. I've had my account for, I don't know, 2 years. Seems longer than that, but I've only done one giveaway. That's terrible, but I'm excited for this one. Yeah, this sponge didn't last at all. You'll do it with me to make it an even bigger giveaway? Oh, that would be sick. I'm going to send you the details of what I'm doing, okay? You might want to wait for the details before you agree to anything. But yeah, that would be awesome. I know this consistency is everything. I can squeeze in this forever. All these little sponge pieces. Alright, these Walmart sponges suck. I get these ones from Amazon usually, and they last way longer. So I don't think I'm gonna buy these from Walmart anymore. I miss your ripping videos. Do you want me to rip these? I'll rip these for you. I'll leave this one whole though. This one's hanging out a little longer. Alright, I have one more can of Ajax here. I'm pretty hesitant to put it in. Just squirted everywhere. So, I know there's some accounts on here, but do you guys have things in your bathroom that are damaged because of making videos? Like, I have these big mirrors, you know, right here, and the frame is all messed up. So I gotta repaint them or something. You want me to add the Ajax? Alright, let me squeeze for another few seconds and then I'll add it. Yeah, I'll save the live. Yes, my pull lever to close my drain. I think I got too much dried paste around it. That sucks. Yeah, no. I have some on my wall too up here. Like, I don't know what that is, but usually the paste, like if I get it on the walls, they'll come right out. But there's this patch right here. I don't know what I used, But I just got some paint, so I'm going to repaint my walls in here. Okay, should I leave the sponges in for the other can, or should I take them out? Add the Ajax with all the sponges, hand mixing. Yes, leave them in there. There's a lot of hand mixing. I'll squeeze these once and then I'll do some hand mixing. I'm gonna leave that thick with paste for rinsing. I have this paste that's been sitting underneath my sink. Shit. You guys want me to show you my big powder bucket? Let me see. Let me try to see if I can get it underneath my sink. You guys can hear this, but all right, I'm gonna add some of this in there. This has like everything in it. All right, let's add it in. Oh shit. This definitely has laundry powder. That's a piece of gym chalk. I'm trying to think of what else I throw other shit in here. I have a few slabs, but they're not dried yet. Do you have a paste bucket? Yeah, I have a few paste buckets. I have more than a few. I have a lot of paste buckets. Yeah, I'm gonna throw in. I have this like this thing, but it's not even. It's not even like dry at all. Want to see if it'll come out? Let's see. Whoa. This is literally a sink full of paste. You want me to upload this to YouTube? I can do that. Let's see if it even saves. Sometimes it doesn't even save, but hopefully it does. You want me to go see what else I have? Let's add it more in. I'm gonna go see what else I have. So this thing, oh man, this is cool. So this has been drying for a long ass time. I wish you can see, like, you guys probably can. Still smells good too. This shit is so heavy. Okay. I don't think I can add any more. I'm just gonna put all this back into that big huge bucket. Literally. Hell yeah, they're all three covered. This is like a hand workout. My hands are already so big, they don't need to be even bigger. All right, guys, I'm gonna save this. I don't even know if you guys can see. This bucket's gonna be so heavy. Holy shit. All right. This little container. That's so much paste, you guys. Okay.